what was the word we were talking about? Doubt, right? So when you say I doubt, or I doubt this, or I'm in a place of doubt, he suggested an adding of ing onto the end. So it becomes an action word, because an action in and of itself is something that you know you can change, right? So if I'm doubting, then suddenly it opens up. Well, if I'm doubting, instead of it being a core part of who I am, it's an action I'm doing, which means I can change it, right? There's a little, and these are so subtle, but yeah. Our mindsets, our brains pick them up, you know?
Absolutely. If you're stressed about something, the best way to get rid of that stress is just by start doing it, right? Like if you're just like, oh my God, I have this to do. I have to do my taxes, right? Oh my God, my taxes. Just start doing one little thing of your taxes. I'm telling you, the anxiety over your taxes will, you know, start to diminish. And going back to your self-taught, I mean, it's not like you get to a pinnacle point in your life and you're like, I'm perfect. You're always self-talking yourself out of something, right? Yeah. Like I'm constantly working on it. I'm constantly catching myself. I'm constantly trying to boost my confidence, or you got this, and self-talk. Like it's a work in progress for absolutely everybody. And I don't think anybody, even like Tony Robbins, has it nailed.
Yeah. And I once heard someone describe this, like, it's not like you arrive, you kick this thing over and it's done, right? But we have this feeling that somehow, the Rocky on the top of the thing, you've arrived, and that's the thing, and you kick it over, it's done. You don't have to look at it again.
You keep fighting. You're always fighting.
Yeah.
The battle gets easier.
You're staying in it, and you're allowing yourself to, I mean, really, you're on earth here following the curriculum, right, of being a human. So like, let's just take the curriculum and understand that it involves all of these things on an ongoing basis in terms of evolving and allowing ourselves to not have to get it perfect and not see that there's a point at which this is just done and kicked over, you know?
Yeah.